2015 was a rough year for Denver when it comes to crime. Homicides in the Mile High City were at a 9-year high. 50 people were murdered. That's the highest number since 2006. 37 of the murder victims were shot. The only possible good news here is Denver's rate is lower than average among the nation's 30 largest cities.